Well done.
Kim Woodburn.
Who are you talking to, me?
I wouldn't pick you up with two shitty sticks. Shut up.
Don't tell me to shut
up. Then shut up, big gob.
You are a nasty piece of work.
You are a showy little creature who is just everything. You're awful. Stop. And I'm warning you now. You're awful. You're awful. What are you warning me about? Your behaviour.
You are a no good, vile, fucking scum of the earth. Shut your fucking mouth.
And you're a pastry girl. Major reputation showing your knockers, dear.
Oh.
Well, but right. Don't scare this room, big brother.
Let's get another question.
I don't care, it's the truth. Did you hear what she just said to me?
Mm-hmm.
Then you don't start. You're all two-faced.
Don't tell me not to start, and don't start jumping in.
Did you hear what she's just said to me?
Yes, you are vile. Yeah. I totally agree.
Yeah. Vile. And so does everyone here, apart from Jedwards. So there you go. I hope you're happy with how you behave.
Oh, see the doctor. You need one.
Yes.
For goodness sake, get yourself sorted out.
Did I get the answer right?
Jedward, that is the correct answer. It was James C. talking about Kim.
I feel talking to James, and she almost is.